Oh, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome once again to What's Paul Playing Today? A show where I play games generally for my own entertainment, sometimes not. In this case, I'm definitely playing for my own entertainment because we are playing one of my absolute favorite games, the Nintendo 64, Star Fox 64. We are at... We're way over halfway on... on Dorkly's top 25 N64 games.
We need your help, Star Fox. Androth has declared
what's wrong
war.
With him? Why is
he's
he shivering?
Invaded the lilac
someone should get him a coat.
And is trying to take over Corneria. Our army alone can't do this. Hurry, Star Fox.
Okay. I'll hurry. So if you haven't heard about the theory here, note the metal legs that they have. The theory being that with increased G's, the blood always goes down to your legs, so you lose consciousness because the blood's rushing from the top of your head to your legs. So the theory is that they've amputated the legs from the knee down and have replaced them with metal cybernetic legs, which is a really interesting theory. This is almost perfectly emulated. I know. I shouldn't be emulating blah 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 blah. It is a graphically wonderful game, and I love it so much. Let's play. Let's play. Corneria.
Fourth planet
enough talk.
Of the Lilac system. The evil Andros turned this once thriving system into a wasteland of near extinction. General Pepper of the Cornerian army was successful in exiling this maniacal scientist
army?
To the barren,
deserted
planet.
You'd think it'd be an Air Force
Venom.
Or Space Force or something like that.
5 years later,
because
General
army
Pepper
are generally
had a
ground troops.
Activity coming from Venom. James McCloud, Pygma Dengar, and Peppy Hare of the Star Fox team were sent to investigate. Upon their arrival, Pygma betrayed the team, and James and Peppy were captured by Andros. Peppy barely escaped Venom and returned home to tell James' son, Fox, about his father's fate.
Is it really weird that his name is
a
Fox and he's a fox?
Passed.
I mean,
Andros
that seems kind of on the nose, doesn't it?
General Pepper has turned to a new Star Fox team, headed by Fox McCloud, to save Corneria and free the Lilac system once again.
Sorry about the audio stutters. There's not much I can do about that. I tried fixing it beforehand, and it just doesn't work very well. However, what I can do is play this game, and let's hope for the best.
It's
why
about
is it an army,
time
though?
You showed up, Fox.
Doesn't make any sense.
You're the only hope for our world.
I'll do my best. And
still one of my favorite games of all time. I don't give a shit. It's just gorgeous. I mean, the background looks like shit, but they did a really good job with the R-Wings.
Open the wing.
Just slightly. Let's do this.
Check your G diffuser system.
I will.
Falco here. I'm fine.
This is Peppy. All systems go.
It's weird how it's just a flat.
I'm okay.
Piece on the R-Wing itself that shows their arms, and that they're the only thing animated is their heads.
Let's rock and roll.
I mean, I get that the limitations on the cartridge system, but what are you gonna do, I guess, right? Could do this.
Flippy, get back here! Flippy, watch out! Bogey on your tail!
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Fox. I thought they had me.
Oh, You're entering Corneria City now.
This is horrible.
Yes, it is.
Everybody stay alert!
Oopsie. Let's replenish that. Let's grab the last piece of laser. No, no!
You got an enemy on your tail! Use the brake!
It's two. Oh, I got all three? Awesome. Which means extends the life bar.
I'll take this one. Get the one behind me. Something's wrong with the G diffuser. Use the boost to take it. I could use some help here, Fox. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to back off.
Oh, well. You're a dick anyway.
Do a barrel roll!
Try a somersault.
Enemy robot, dead ahead.
All range mode.
It's all range mode. Freaking love this game so much.
Ah, so this is Starbot. I'm going to crush you.
So essentially, all I have to do here is just, really, I knock out his leg, which I've already done, and just destroy his fucking backpack. That's how quick it is. Bye, douchebag. Yeah, that was a really quick map. One of my favorites. I don't think I've ever actually beaten this game, as awesome as it is. I never actually owned it when I was younger. So, today was the first time I played in a very long time.
You're becoming more like your father.
Shut up, Peppy. Falco's ship is under maintenance. Fuck you, Falco. Fuck you, Falco. You're a piece of shit. Man, 8 minutes for the first map? Not bad. Alright, let's use some asteroids. So, essentially, really, this is just a, I guess, a remake of the original Star Fox.
Impressive, Star Fox. Now watch out for enemies in the asteroid field.
But really, it's, if you watch the game itself and look at the map, it seems like a 64-bit remake of the original.
Heat up!
Quit dinking around, Flip!
Yeah, fuck you, Slippy.
We're heading into the asteroid!
Yep, thanks for that, Fox. I really need to know that.
Don't mess up that R-way! Get off, Fox!
Fuck you. I'm busy.
It's quiet. Too quiet. Be careful, it's a trap!
You don't want to get shot? Don't fucking fly in front of me, Jesus.
You bomb quietly! a somersault!
Here comes a big one!
Fuck. Fuck.
Whoa! Can you make it?
Shut up.
Use the brake! Use the boost to get through!
Missed the bomb. That's alright, though.
Incoming message from Rob 64!
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Thanks. I guess. What are you sending?
Watch out, boss!
They're on me! I'm getting careless! Sorry, guys, I gotta sit this one out!
What? Okay, fine. It's all me then. You guys are useless anyway. Slippy, you did nothing. Shut up.
Hold A to charge your laser.
Yeah, I know. Thanks. Okay.
I cannot allow you to go any further.
I don't give a shit. What you can allow or cannot allow. Time to get fucked up, motherfucker.
Let's see what you've got. I've underestimated you.
How nice for you.
Howl. This.
That's all you got?
I'm no match for you.
Okay.
I admit defeat.
Okay. I don't believe you, but okay.
If this does not work... I can't believe I lost to this...
Sorry to jet.
but I'm in a hurry.
Oh, I've got some puns. Or at least some very non-witty witticisms.
All aircraft report.
It's just Slippy.
I'm fine.
I don't care. Every single one of them.
Ship in for repairs. Maintenance complete on Falco ship.
Great, he's back. The one I didn't care about. Yeah! Level up! Or at least I got a new ship. There we go. Alright, what's next? What is it? Good luck.
Recover our base from the enemy army.
He sounds so upset whenever you talk to him. Like he's pissed at you completely.
Split up and take it to him.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Okay, I'm just gonna leave those out. Okay, what am I doing here?
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side! Find your own target, Fox.
Fuck yourself.
Why are ships coming out of the base?
Why do you think, you moron?
A bomb has been planted at the base.
Geez. Can anyone take care of it?
Can't let you do that, Star Fox.
Andros has ordered us to take you down.
We just paid a lot of cash for this. Andros's enemy is my enemy.
How nice for you, I guess.
Just what I need to see. Star Wolf.
Let's take care of these guys first. Shoot! He's right behind
me. That reward's as good as mine!
I can't shake this guy!
What the heck?
Bow before the great Andros.
Shoot! He's right behind me!
How useless are you?
You're not as tough as I thought.
I'm not afraid of you.
How nice for you.
That reward's as good as mine! Uncle Andros!
You'll be seeing your dad soon, Fox. What the heck?
Shoot! He's right behind
you! I can't move!
There's one more to go.
That'd be happening.
I'll take care of the bomb now.
Will you? I apologize for lack of commentary. It's just that's a very intense game. That was it?
What's going on? Oh. Okay. Awesome.
All aircraft report.
So, Peppy should be back.
Hey, we made it!
Yeah, it's kind of ridiculous. I mean, I get that they're in denial over losing, but, you know, it's ridiculous.
That was a close call, Fox.
Yeah, fuck you, Falco. You piece of shit. You're such a dick. I mean, I don't get it. Why are you a dick? Why do you have to be so smug about it? Alright, where to next? Oh, since mission accomplished, I go that way. Okay. What is this? Alright, let's do it.
That area's an oven.
Don't go burning, that's our wing! Be reasonable, Fox!
I'll be careful.
Man, you know, he always sounds like he's very upset with you whenever you do anything, so I don't get it. This is one of the hardest boards in the entire game, which really kind of sucks. If I recall correctly. Which I freely admit I might not.
Keep an eye on your shield gauge.
Okay, I will. Thanks.
The R-Wing might not make it.
Heh, Falco's gonna be fucked, really.
This base can take temperatures up to 9,000 degrees.
Yep, that's nice, Slippy.
Don't fly too low, your ship can't take it.
You literally have no choice but to take damage in this game.
Knock it off, Fox!
Dude, you told me to shoot the rocks and then you bitch when I do it? What the fuck, man? What's wrong with you? That is kind of nice, though. You can't get the plasma bolt that you could in the first one. Or was that this game? I don't remember, to be honest with you.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Seeker, buddy, go away! Good riddance.
But he doesn't say thank you, ever. Not once. You are never thanked for helping Falco out. Period.
I can't take it anymore.
Sorry about the changing viewpoints. I'm still trying to get used to the C-stick as an actual stick. Location confirmed. Sending supplies. That's right. Give me my bomb back. See the star silver thing that you see up there is actually a wing repair. So if you ever get your wings popped off, that's the best way to fix them. A little bit of a pro tip there. Ooh, God.
This is the enemy's bioweapon?
Yes.
Andross is an insane fool.
Data analysis complete. Here it comes.
Maybe it's an arm. Aim for the arm.
You know.
Here they come!
You
Damn right I did. Damn fucking right. Holocraft report.
I'm having some trouble here.
Shut up, Slippy.
I've taken a few hits, but I'm okay.
Good. Shut the fuck up, Falco.
Does it look okay to you?
You see what I mean about him being a dick? I'm only 26 minutes in this episode. Great. Alright. I only have, 3 more boards left. Sweet.
So you're going to attack the enemy base?
Great idea, Fox!
It'll be a piece of cake, General.
What? I don't think you understand how wars work. I really don't think you understand that, Fox. Alright, let's do this. I'm a cashew. Oh, that's right. It's the stupid fucking tank. This is the one part of the game that I hate.
I spot the train. I'm taking it out.
Here comes the little hyenas now. They're not taking me serious.
Shut the fuck up.
Here they come.
Hey, this.
Just shoot it, Bob.
Why am I on the ground? Why can't I be in the fucking air for this? This is bullshit.
Hey, what's the big idea?
It would be good if I could jump. I can't. Literally can't hover. Not possible. Yeah, you probably should, asshole.
Come a little closer.
Literally can't hover.
Everything okay?
No, everything's not okay.
Try hovering.
I can't.
No!
Can't hover. Literally cannot do it. Hang on just a moment, folks. I'm gonna configure this a little bit. So let's do a setup real quick. Can I do both at the same time? So let's do... Okay. Okay. Is that possible? Can I use that? There we go.
I bought the train. I'm taking it out.
Here comes little hyenas now. Here you go.
Yeah.
not taking me serious.
Here they come.
Hey,
Flip. Just shoot it, Bob.
What the fuck did you think I just did? It sucks dicks. It's like a giant penis.
Don't let him get to the supply depot.
You know what, dude? Fuck yourself, okay? I guess you fucking should, you cock munch.
Try hovering.
Try fucking yourself. Switches. Oh, okay.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
I didn't expect half of you this.
You're very lucky.
I'll lure these guys to the front.
Fuck off, Falco.
Step on the gas. Well, at least we can take this boss out.
Busy. I'm busy, asshole. Fucking do a flip or some shit. Leave me alone.
Hey, I've got my hands full up here.
That's nice. I don't care. I too am busy. Finally.
Get away!
Whoa. Fucking shitty map, I swear to God. I don't like a tank, but otherwise it's a really good game.
All aircraft report.
There's mission complete and mission accomplished. There's two different ones, so mission accomplished is the absolute best you can get.
I've taken a few hits, but I'm okay. See my ship? Does it look okay to you?
Fuck you, Falco. Extra guy though, that's nice. Alright. I just realized, I'm so sorry, I had the frickin' mouse cursor in there the entire time. I didn't even realize it was there. Okay. Got one more after this.
If you destroy the satellite, we can go straight for Venom. Be careful, Fox.
It's the first time he hasn't said anything, like, really angry at me. Thanks. I'll need it. Does this say...
Okay, guys. Destroy all barriers.
Yeah, this is okay.
Knock it off, Fox! Aim for the 6 energy towers!
What am I supposed to do? Energy towers? What?
I'll cover you, Fox! Time for a little payback!
Why am I spinning?
You're not getting away that easy! Your carcass is mine!
Ow. Ah!
Time for a little payback!
Those ships are shielded too!
I won't let you get away from me!
Seriously? I can't hit it. There we go.
You are not taking him down today! Hey, Einstein! I'm on your side!
Hey, Falco, why don't you taste my balls?
I won't let you get away from me!
They don't give up!
What's taking so long, Fox?
What are you talking about?
You're not getting away that easy!
Time for a little payback!
Where's the last bit? There it is.
Time for a little payback! I won't let you get away from me! Time for a little payback! The force field is disappearing! Looks like we've got company!
Yeah, that's nice. Okay.
Fox, get this guy off me!
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox! Time for a little payback! Your father helped me like that, too!
Do it yourself, asshole.
Time for a little payback. Knock it off, Fox! Sorry, guys, I gotta sit this one out. Move it, Fox! He's right behind you!
Shut up, Slippy. Fucking busy right now, you twat.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Hey, What's the big idea? Whew! That was too close.
You're welcome, asshole.
Time for a little payback.
Get this guy off me!
Dude, I am fucking busy. You can't help yourself, you're useless to me.
Move it, Fox! He's right behind you! Scratch one boat.
Just one?
Fox, get this guy off me!
Fuck yourself, do it. Do it on your fucking own. Or don't do it at all. Holy shit, you're a piece of shit.
Time for a little payback!
Oh no!
Goodbye, you useless fuck.
Woo! That was too close!
Time for a little payback! Scratch one boat!
Yeah, I win.
Venom, here we come.
Venom? Venom? Is he the symbiote? Is he the symbiote? Alright, last map. It is one of the hardest in the game. Rightfully so. If not the hardest in the game. Holy shit.
Don't relax. We're not done yet.
Time to show the monkeys who's boss.
I apologize if I'm not going to be too talkative in this map. It's really difficult.
Don't go dying on me.
Did he say you'll be sorry, cunt? Because if he did, that's awesome, and Slippy just immediately...
Hey, Einstein, gotcha!
I'm going left! Hey, what's the big idea? Watch out, boss!
What the fuck?
Whoa! Can you make it?
Yep, I can. Can you? Fuck. Fuck me. Unfortunately, there was no checkpoint that I saw in this.
You're not leaving yet!
Okay, cool. But still no, wing. What's that, Demonfly?
Jeez Louise, what is that?
It's a temple.
That temple gives me the creep.
Fuck you think it is, Falco? Dumbass. Oh, thank God.
What's going on? He's running away!
Don't get too close, Fox!
Data analysis complete! Here it comes!
How useless are you, Slippy? Peppy died last map. Unfortunately, Peppy died last map, so there's not much I could do about that.
What is that?
That temple gives me the creep.
Shut up, Slippy. You piece of shit. Christ.
Are you okay? Woo, you're all right.
Shut the fuck up, Slippy. Yeah! Slippy's annoying as shit, but I hate Falco more.
I'll go it alone from here.
Fuck!
Shut up, Slippy. Whew! Alright, man. I'm so screwed.
I've been waiting. You know that I control the galaxy.
Yeah, you keep thinking that, pal.
It's foolish to come against me.
I hate that you can't see shit in this.
Die, just like your father.
I'm sorry. Falco's an asshole. I will very politely disagree with you on... Alright, and ropes. No, 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 come on, that's not fair! I have no choice. There's nothing I could do there. Literally nothing I could do there. Why are you screaming? You'd be dead.
I've been waiting for you, Star Fox. You know that I control the galaxy. It's foolish to come against me.
I like how they load you up with stuff right before they have to take him on. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Sure, why not? Come on, spit me back out, because this is bullshit. Okay, I gotta fuck with the controls a bit, because this is some bullshit. Where are the goddamn controls? So, there's that. See right. Okay. I'm done in this particular death. I've got two more, I think. Yeah. Okay, let's see if this works.
I've been waiting for you, Star Fox Fox.
Oh, it's seat down. I'm an idiot. No wonder I've been fucking up.
You know that I control the galaxy.
Let me change one more thing. I apologize. Seat down should be Y. Okay. There we go. Now I should be able to deal with this shit.
It's foolish to come against me.
I guess we're ignoring the fact that his father didn't die, but whatever. Bring it on. Yeah, bitch. Much better. What are you trying to do? Slap me five, asshole? Yeah, what's up now? You dick. Ah. I just win? I believe I did. Yep. I believe that takes care of all of Star Fox. Okay, great. Now,
okay, I'll admit it. You did good, Fox.
Thanks, you asshole. Well, that was fun. Thanks. I appreciate you being here for it. Well, folks, mission accomplished. That is Shigeru Miyamoto. So, that's the end of Star Fox 64. There is an alternate ending that if you go into... I can't remember what zone it was, but there, if you go up the left-hand path, you can find Fox's father. Can't remember his name for the life of me, but you're able to go into a particular alternate dimension. I believe it's a black hole. Find... Yeah, I did. I definitely did the easy route. Essentially, you go through, you find Fox's father, make peace with that. I don't remember if he ends up dying or not, but either way, you find him, make peace, and then you go back and you defeat Andross the same way you did here. So this Wednesday will be Tadpog's episode on Star Fox. I'm hoping they enjoy it as much as I do. It is probably, my opinion, probably in the top two or top three of N64's offerings. I am definitely not a huge fan of most of Dorkly's list, but this definitely belonged on the list. The only thing that belongs on here that isn't on here is Mega Man 64, is my opinion, of course. I mean, I loved Mega Man 64. Mega Man Legends is a great game. It was a great direct port from there to the N64. It's just fantastic. If you haven't played it yet, please do. But Star Fox is amazing, and I'm glad I was able to beat it for What's While Playing today. But yes, on Wednesday, Tyler and Dave will be, and the guest du jour, if they have one, will be discussing what they thought of Star Fox and whether or not it's something to play. My opinion, of course, it is absolutely worth every penny or every bit of time. What happened to Peppy's face? Did you see that? He's got, like, shit up here. Anyway, we're doing the Star Wars thing where from a bunch of people you get your medals and shit. I like how they're these guys on the right and left are literally part of painted on the background, and so is General Pepper.
We are in your debt. I would be honored to have you as part of the Cornerian.
Oh no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Great Fox is ready to go.
It's time for us to go now.
I saw that there were... Oh man, it's awesome. If you haven't played it, I highly recommend it. If you can get a copy, of course. It's fairly inexpensive. $26 on eBay last time I checked. Or was that Amazon? What bothers me is they're showing them running instead of flying away. What's the point of this? Anyway, great game. It basically is Mega Man in 3D. I'm hoping to get a chance to do that for the show. Play through the whole thing. It's generally about only about 6 hours for the whole playthrough, but I picked up this weekend. See if I can find it on my desk here. Yep, picked up Mega Man Legends, the port for it, for $50 over at the exchange. I was so happy to find it. I've never even seen a copy of Mega Man Legends 2 in the wild. I'm hoping I will at some point. And someday I hope that they'll do Mega Man Legends 3. I'm not holding my breath because Capcom has long neglected their Blue Bomber. If you get a chance, play it. It's amazing. I know I'm highly touting it and probably won't live up to everything I'm saying about it, but it's one of my favorite games on N64 and definitely the host of the platform as far as I'm concerned. Everyone argues that Mario 64 was the best, or Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, or Majora's Mask, and honestly, I feel like Mega Man's better. Obviously, not everybody's going to share that opinion, but it's my opinion, I like it. I hated Donkey Kong 64. I hated it so much. Was not fun. I don't know why everybody loves Rare so much. I don't get it. I know, right? Screw that guy. Well, that's going to be it for this week's edition of Tidepog Saturdays on a Sunday. I hope you enjoyed Star Fox, and if you enjoy the show, please subscribe. Give the show a like. All that spiel. I hate doing that. I try not to do it in my videos, but head over to YouTube. I don't know if you're watching on YouTube or not, but if you do, please subscribe. Channel is What's Pop Playing Today. I hope you enjoy the show. I'll see you next week.